being so spiritual. It's only here that people got problem with money. It's only here. You know, when you drive up to put gasoline in your car, they want your money. When you go to McDonald's, they want your money. When they go to the grocery store, they want your money. When you go to the movie, they want your money. They don't care about Robo Kutuba. Ishamandahos. They don't care how many degrees you have. All they want to know is it green or is it, do you have the card? And a lot of us not using the card no more. But do you have a card? Do you have something to make the transaction? It's only here that we think we can come here and get something free. It's only here. You will scrape to get that Happy Meal. But when it comes to God, you won't scrape. I'm talking about Elohim. I'm talking about El Shaddai. I'm talking about the God who controls your soul, your destiny. And you'll sacrifice for everything but the house of God. Yo, you liked it until I start talking this way, huh? I'm telling you, we're going to have supernatural transfers, but you cannot have a mentality of being stingy with God. Everything you own belongs to Him. I said everything you own. The Bible says in 1 Corinthians, you were bought with the price. Your body don't even belong to you. Hallelujah. Verse 55. Isaiah 55. Everyone that thirsteth, come ye to the waters, and he that hath no money. And he that hath no money, do what? And he that have no money, do what? Come and what? Come and buy and eat. How you gonna buy if you don't have any money? How you gonna buy if you don't have any money? Woo. How are you going to get to this next thing? Because that's the biggest problem we have in the body of Christ. I don't have any money, God. I would if I didn't have money. I don't have any money. If you don't have any money, you got faith. Take faith to get it. Take faith to keep it. He says, come and buy and eat. How are you going to buy without any money? Come, buy wine, milk without money and without price. Wherefore do you spend that which is not bread, and your labor satisfy not? I want to get back to buy with no money. You missed it. You're trying to figure out how you're going to do it. You didn't hear the prophetic principle. Buy without money. That means if you don't have any money, you're still going to eat. Wine means desire. You're going to still have the things you desire. Without the money. You're going to get it on the way home. Some of you are getting on the way home. That means you're going to be satisfied in this season. Even if it seems like you don't have any money, you're going to still do everything, supersede everything you've ever thought you could do without any money in this season. Why? There's so much favor on your life. God, I invite you to the restaurant and make somebody else pay for it. This season, people will pay for your things. Are you hearing me? This is a season, prophetically, where we have to believe that we're going to do things and we're not going to need the money. Because we got the favor. I said, because we have the favor.